already been awarded to Phil Hewitt with Bet's Prep as he won the loser's bracket. Let's take a quick look at the odds. In the hopper, we'll have Wildcats F for 5 chips, Dirty Birds for 4 chips, Show Me Your TVs with 3 chips, Accidentally Discharged with 2 chips, Gingerhead Man with 1 chip in the hopper. Alright, we're going to be picking 2 spots. After that, everything will just fall right in order. This is for the number 2 spot and 3 spot only. Alright, Dan, let's go ahead and shake them up. The number 2. Your shirt's ugly.
I don't like your shirt either.
Number 2 pick will go to. Cat's ass. Wildcat's ass. So he stays steady right at number 2. Alright. All of Wildcat's ass's chips have been removed from the hopper. Alright, drum number. Spot number 3. Number 3 pick goes to. Dirty Birds. So a pretty uneventful lottery. No one moved up any spots. Everything will just go right in order. So without further ado, let's jump into the divisions.
All right.
All right, we're starting off with the divisions. Best Prep will be in the Jack Daniels division.
Jose Cuervo.
The Dirty Birds will be in the
Jose Cuervo.
Show me your TVs.
That's your TV. Show you the TV.
No, I don't see your TV. Alright.
1, 2, 3.
Jim Beam.
Jim Beam.
Paradigm Punch.
Jose Cuervo.
Touchdown there. All right, touchdown there.
We'll be in the
Jose Cuervo. Cincinnati Bowties.
Jack Daniels.
Team Foreman known as Spot My God, new owner Mike Partenza will be drafting for the division.
We will be in the Jim Beam.
The Jim Beam division. Slap Cut Pickle.
Jim Beam. Slap Cut Pickle. Last but not least, Thompson will be in the Jack Daniels.
Alright, let's do a quick recap of the divisions. In the Jack Daniels division, you have Bass Craft, Mended Baller and Richarded, Cincinnati Bowties, and Accidentally Discharged. And in the Jose Cuervo, we have Wildcat's Ass, Dirty Birds, Bear Dick Punch,
and Touchdown There.
And in the Jim Beam, we have Show Me Your TVs, The Gingerhead Man, Mike Partenza, and Slap and Pickle. Again, reminder, the draft day is Saturday, August 15th. Starts at 10 a.m. Other than that, we'll see you in August.
Golf tournament's
on Friday. Dave Evans Memorial Golf Tournament will be on Friday. Tee time is at 10 a.m. at Golden Oaks in Windsor. If you want to join in that, I'll see Charlie at the bar and sign up. Other than that, we'll see you in August. We're out.
Later.